Many politicians before me promised change on the campaign trail, only to back down in the face of corporate and international pressure. Like Jerusalem, they all promised Jerusalem, didn't they? For years and years, I did it. They didn't do it. They didn't do it. I did it. Move the embassy to Jerusalem, making Jerusalem the capital of Israel. They all talked about it. They talked and talked and talked, and then they got into office and they didn't do it.